Okay, so this is Horizon S setup box. I connect this setup box with my computer like this. So this setup box is in the power outlet. And then I got this with this. This is cart adapter. It was connect with this. This is easy cap. See? Easy cap. It's connect with this. Like, and this goes right. Wait a second. And so like this and this easy with USB port go in motherboard with USB. Yes. Like this. So for playing Death on my monitor, I need VLC media player or Honeysttack TVR 2.5. Where he goes with EasyCap. When I click on Honeysttack, it's open and this is it. You see, you can with remote changing everything on setup box. And also I can use VLC. Go here and then media, then open capture device, and then default USB device and play. And same, because and to get on VLC a good picture, not duplicate, I go tools, then effect and filters, then video effects and crop. Then 290, and it's like this. Close. Here it is. It's a little bit not so sharp picture, but when you watch movies, it's good. Goodbye.